Well, good evening, everyone. Welcome to Spontaneous Sunday. My name is Aaron Schaus, and I am here in what is now raining again in Los Angeles, California. I hope you're all doing well this Sunday evening. We had a fun program yesterday of music for the worldwide audience. That was music of the best of times and the worst of times, and it went really well. And then today, we have a program of music that is involving names. And that first one is the only title this evening that actually doesn't have a person's name in it, but it has the word name in it. That's Jim Croce's I've Got a Name. Great song, and it works so well. Another one of those artists that I just wish was still around. But anyway, here we are. So I hope you're having a good evening so far. Have had a good weekend, and are gearing up for the next week ahead. So this evening I've got a bunch of songs. This is one of those themes that I did one time before, and it's been probably a year or more since I've done this theme. There are just so many songs that have someone's name in the title of the song. You may have heard the introduction music here was Eleanor Rigby, and that one's sort of a multi-layered song with the people that are all lonely, where do they come from, and that kind of thing. Wearing the face that she keeps in the keeps in a jar by the door. So bizarre. And anyway, but that's where we are tonight. So all of these songs are names, and I hope you have some thoughts yourself for requests. I'll check them in the chat later. But moving on here, I'm going to do something for us that is a song that I actually had heard my whole life but never knew the name of the song, and hadn't thought to do this one. And it came on the radio last week, and I thought, this is perfect for this theme. This is a Boz Scaggs song from 1977, which was actually quite a good year, apart from the fact that Elvis died that year. But this is a song called The Lido Shuffle, L-I-D-O, Lido. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. Such a good song. That is the Lido Shuffle, Boz Scaggs. Goodness. One of those choruses that you just, at least when I hear the chorus of that, I want to sing along. There's that echo section. So the Lido and then, oh. Anyway, good stuff. All right, so that's that off my chest. I've heard that song for so long and didn't know the name of the song and finally found out the name of that song this week. So that's where that's got thrown in this program today. So, all right. So, before I go to the next thing here, I want to check the chat. Let's see here. All right. Let's see who's here. And I usually have this microphone clipped to my shirt, but I'm wearing a very light t-shirt tonight and just kind of doesn't really stay up. So, I'm going to hold the microphone. Hopefully it sounds okay. If not, let me know. All right. Let's go back here to the top. Looks like Matt was here first. Hi, Matt, Northern California. Jim is here. Hello, Jim. Good to see you. R. Sexton, hello. Good to see you as well. Jerry is here. Lena is here. Hello, Lena, from North Carolina. So you have Ohio, North Carolina, Northern California. I think Illinois. Brooks is here. So Utah, there we go. My mom is here. So West Virginia. All right. We've got a lot of states this evening represented here. George is here. I'm not sure where George is from. George, where are you from? That'd be good to know. I don't think I've ever asked that question. Maybe I have and I don't remember. But we've got a good group tonight, so thank you all for being here. And any of you that have not written in the chat, I always welcome you to do so because I just don't know otherwise who's here. So right now my chat says 19 in the room, but we had maybe what, you know, 6, 7 read out loud there. So if you are able to write in the chat, which means I guess you have to have a Google account of some kind, Gmail account or something. If you don't have one of those, they are free, and it lets you to be part of the chat. So, George, SoCal, I didn't know you were local. Good. Well, good to see you. Yeah, you're here every week, so I really appreciate it. So that makes sense. You're on my time. So yes, very cool. Thank you. And thanks, Matt. I appreciate that. The mic is good. All right, I'm just gonna hold on to it. And I see a Brooks wrote here to Raymond. Is Raymond here tonight? I have missed Raymond in the chat. If you're here, Raymond, good to see you. Also, Southern California. I'm not seeing the chat for Raymond though, but maybe it just hasn't popped up on there. Oh, there it is. It's the wave and the hat and the two thumbs up. Good to see you, Raymond. Thank you for being here. Cool. All right. I appreciate you all. Thank you so much. Let's move along here to some Rod Stewart. This is one that I know quite well. I'm sure you all do too. I have not played this before on organ, but I've heard this song so much that I think I can handle it. So this is a song called Maggie May. Maggie May. That's Rod Stewart. That is, what does this say? This is 1971. We've had some 70s stuff tonight. Alrighty. So, what else do we have? Do you have any requests, by the way? Any songs that are names? There's just so many of them. I was making a list of ones that I could off the top of my head, and it was getting into like the 30s and 40s and 50s, and I was like, I just don't have enough time in the day to do all these songs. So I had to narrow it down. So next up here, I'm going to do for you. Well, this would be a good one. I'm going to move to the 80s here. Actually, is this the 90s? This is the 80s. Okay, we're 80s. We're good. Okay, I was going to say, I didn't think this was the 90s. This is some 80s for you. We're going to move along to Toto. Now, this is not the song that you think of for Toto, which is usually the song Africa, which is a name. It's the name of a country. Not a country. It's the name of a continent. There we go. So this is not that song. This is another song that was a big hit of theirs. And this is Rosanna. And it's one that I think I've done maybe once on the Skinner organ at my church, but it's been a long time. So I'm not sure what theme that fit for before, but maybe it was also the name theme from over a year ago. But in any case, this is going to be a little bit of Toto's Rosanna. And by the way, the organ I'm using tonight, for any that are interested, is the Fleischer organ from Billerbeck, Germany. It's got a very loud, people in the organ world call tuba. It's a big trumpet sound. Tuba is not what you think it is in organ terminology, but big trumpet sound. And what that sounds like here, for those that are curious, I've been using it sometimes. This is quite loud. Trumpets, right? Trumpets. Everybody else says tuba, and they just call it a tuba in the organ world, but anyone's not an organist, trumpet. That works. It's loud trumpets. So, all right, let's do a little bit of Rosanna by Toto. Thank you. All right. That's so fun. Trying to think of where that all part is. Yeah, so there's that sort of trumpety part that happens in that song. I tried to figure out a way to make it come out there, but oh goodness. Meet you all the way, Rosanna. Yes. All right. Well, there we go. There's some name songs. Those have been mainly some female name songs. So let's do a male name song. How about this one? I didn't think I might do this one, but this is one I'll do tonight. This is a good one. I don't think I've done this on organ. I think I've played it on piano before, but let's see how this goes. This is one by Mr. Elton John.
Thank you.
Benny and the Jets. Yeah, you have to always sing it that way. That's how it happens in the song. Benny and the Jets. There's that long S. Listen to the recording. It's in there. Anyway, Electric Boots. Was it Mohair Suit? Elton John lyrics. It's Bernie Taupin lyrics, but I never know where they come from. I guess they read it in a magazine. All right. Well, there's some Benny and the Jets. Let's see who's back in the chat. It looks like I think I saw Cam came back in. Cam is here. Good to see you, Cam. All right. Nancy is here too. Hello, Nancy. All right, representing the Midwest there. Cool. Robert Hurley, good to see you. The song Fernando. I don't know if I know Fernando. I should look that up. John Boz, good to see you. You're welcome. I'm glad to explain tuba things, which are trumpet things, to the rest of the world. So, and Kristen's here too. Good to see you. All right. It's a good crowd. Thank you all for being here. I appreciate this so much. This is cool. And it's funny because when you're all greeting one another in here, I think it's like you're requesting a song name title because you're all saying names. That's the beauty of this. Nobody knows. I don't think I know Fernando, but yes. I'm trying to think if there's... I'm trying to think if I have a book that might have it in it somewhere. I don't think I do. I'll put it on the list for a future show. But yes, that's a... Thank you for that request. That's a good one that I don't know, and I'm always open to new stuff that maybe I do know it. That's the thing. Most of what I do, the songs that I know are songs that I know when I hear them. And if you tell me the name of the song, I don't know them. It's especially worse for me with jazz standards. If I go to a jazz gig and they say, play this, they name a title of a song, I don't know that song. Then they begin playing it and, oh yeah, I know that song. So that's usually my problem is not knowing until I hear the actual song itself. It's tough. And also it's helpful to hear the first line of a song too. Can also just kind of trigger the rest of it. It's bizarre how the brain works. In any case, how about next tip here? How about some Beatles? I did have the the song Eleanor Rigby play at the opening, but I think it'd be good to do this next one. Another male name, I guess, for this one. This is John Lennon's son. So I think you all know this one. This is Hey Jude. Thank you. Well, I hope you sang along there. That's Hey Jude, all the na 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 na's. The na 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 stuff. That stuff. What do we want to call it? The shout chorus or whatever. Was not a huge thing at the time that they were doing that. And there aren't many songs that kind of before that time that had that format to it, where it began sort of as a ballad at the piano like that, and then turned into this whole na 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 chorus thing. There were obviously Motown groups and things that were doing na 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 stuff, but this was definitely, I don't know, it's one of those things that I can't think of a song before that time that was like this format. It may have been the first of its kind, where you just have a sort of a solo piano kind of ballad style then building into this big thing like this. I don't know. The Beatles were definitely a lot of pioneers of their field, pulling from past stuff. And anyway, they were sort of making new formats that were then inspirations to future bands in the decades to come. And a lot of that's just because, their music has tunes that are well made. And I think there's nothing you can say that is, I'm trying to think about how to put this. Nothing you can say that is better than a good tune. If you have a good tune, that sells the whole thing. So, you don't have a lot of songs these days in the pop charts that have tunes that are quite well crafted as these. But anyway, there are a few. And all right, so let's see here. Looks like you're all singing along. Thank you so much. This is so cool. Matt's request of Let It Be, the name is Mother Mary. That's true, but the name is not in the song title. That's the only thing. You could do Lady Madonna. That'd be a fun one to do. Maybe we'll close with that one in a bit. Anyway, before I get to that, that's a good request for that. So I'll think about maybe squishing those two together. Before we get to that, let's do a little bit of. Oh, this. Let's see. This is another good one. This song is, I believe, by Eric Clapton, but he has sort of a guitar version of this song that's sort of acoustic version. But the original version of the song, I guess that everyone knows, is by Derek and the Dominoes, and this is 1970, and the song is called Layla. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Now, there's two versions of that song. That is the Derek and the Dominoes version. The Eric Clapton solo version is like a slow ballad. It kind of has a more of a swing to it. It's kind of a more slower version. Anyway, I like both of those versions actually. But Eric Clapton is credited with writing this song, I was looking, by the way, trying to think of when this was. It might have been last night. So yesterday on my program, I played a song from The Karate Kid, a song called "You're the Best Around," and you know what, the best of times, worst of times. That was the theme. And I didn't realize, but yesterday was the composer of that song's birthday, Bill Conti, who scored all the Karate Kid films that I know of. I believe he did all of them. Bill Conti was also very famous for another big movie theme that you all know. Anyway. I won't play all of Rocky tonight, but that's gonna fly now from Rocky. Bill Conti is still alive. He's 80, 82, 83, I think, around there. But I didn't realize that. I wish I had known that at the time, because it would have been a cool, like, oh, this is actually his birthday today as well. So in any case, let's see here. Brooks says, "Bad, bad Leroy Brown." Oh my goodness, that would be a good one. I did some Jim Croce earlier. Do I have "Bad, bad Leroy Brown"? I might need to check my books and see if I've got that one. It's one I have not like learned. I know kind of the basic gist of the song, but I should check and see if I've got that. One moment. The fact I'm holding a book in front of you realizes that I actually do have it. It's in this book. I thought I might have it in this book. All right. Oh, look, that Benny and the Jets is here. Okay. Benny and the Jets is in the same category, obviously, with the Bees. Bad, bad Leroy Brown. So I don't have to actually, like, you know, learn the whole thing, but I've got it now. I have a lead sheet. Yay. All right. Here we go. This is some Jim Croce. Let me turn this off. This is a spontaneous thing here. Thank you, Brooks, for this. This is one that I can do, because I have the chart for it. All right, bad, bad Leroy Brown. Let's see how this goes. Thank you. Oh, it's such a good song. Yes, Bad Bad Leroy Brown. Thank you, Brooks, for that super chat. And thank you, Jerry, for the super chat. Oh my goodness, you guys are so nice. Thank you. Definitely spontaneous there. That's one of those ones that I have yet to like really sit down and learn, but there you go. First time for everything. So you heard it here first. Has that been done on pipe organ before? I don't know. I'm not sure. It's definitely like a piano-based song, but anyway. All right. Well, I better wrap these things up for this evening and do one more for you. This one's going to be another big one, so I keep it going here. Oh no. I said I would do a little bit of Lady Madonna, so I'll do that first. So a little bit more Beatles for us, and then a couple more for you. So I hope you enjoy this. And oh my goodness, Matt, thank you so much. You guys are so generous. Oh my goodness. Thank you. Thank you. I really appreciate the super chats. R. Sexton, thank you. Wow. You guys, oh, just really means a lot. This is really like touching to get these super chats. Thank you so much. Wow. All right. I'll do a few more for you. You've convinced me to do a little bit more. All right. So, Lady Madonna, a little bit of Let It Be in there. Maybe we'll start with Let It Be. Yeah. How about that? Let's do a little bit more Beatles, and then I'll close things out for you with a few more songs, and we'll see where we go. There's like I said, there's so many of these. This is one of those themes that I want to do maybe like two or three times a year because there's so many songs that have names in the title of them. As we've seen tonight, you all have a lot of suggestions. So, how about a little bit of Beatles for you first again? Let It Be, Lady Madonna, and then I'll move to a couple more for you and we'll wrap things up. How does that sound? Does that sound good? Okay, here we go. Let's see how this goes. All right, folks, that was it. That is the evening. That has been a name that tune, in the literal sense of the word, tunes that have names in them. I hope you've enjoyed this last, at this point, hour and a half, I guess, program. I've had a lot of fun. That last one is definitely a keeper on the pipe organ. I'll try that one at some point at my actual church, because this is going to be, that's going to be one that will, I think, be a great, great ending of any program. So that, of course, is Moni Moni. Oh my goodness, that was so much fun. Tommy James and the Shondells. Also, I think Billy Idol covered that song too. But that's Moni Moni for you. Before that was a little bit of Jack and Diane. That's John Mellencamp. And before that we had Lady Madonna. And before that we had Let It Be. So that's a medley for you. But that wraps up the evening. I think I saw a few more super chats as I was playing. I think Nancy gave one. Let's see back here. Robert gave one. Hi, Robert. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thanks for the compliments, too. And Nancy, yes, Nancy gave one. Thank you all so much. This is just so amazing that you're so generous and are enjoying this these shenanigans every week. I have a lot of fun doing it. I wouldn't do it if it wasn't fun, so this is fun for me, as if you can't tell, right? Anyway, that's all for this evening. Have a safe week, and I will be back next Sunday with more spontaneousness, and we'll see what kind of nonsense we can get into then. So until then, have a good one, and I will talk to you later. Bye for now.